So I'm up here in Michigan, and I'm going to go ahead and win this Michigan State Championship tonight. But I got to tell you, it is hot out here. But I'm hot too, so it's okay. I don't know about this girl I'm wrestling, though. She kind of strikes me as a bit nerdy. I don't know. It doesn't matter. I'm here to collect her belt. I'm going to have so many belts soon that I'm going to have to get maybe some better pants for these belts to hold up. Shouldn't take me. You just gonna walk through what I'm trying to say here?
I got a problem with the Poindexters as well, you see.
With your mustache and your hair?
I like your style.
I like your style too.
Old school.
What you got under that robe there?
I'd see you later.
You threatening me with a good time?
I don't know about that. We'll see. Okay. See how you do in your match, huh?
Well, I mean, you don't gotta worry about that. I got that in the bag.
Oh, I know you do. I've seen your work.
Oh, you have? Okay.
It's for the Michigan State Women's Championship. And it is scheduled for... Introducing first, the challenger. She is the Thunder Kitty, Kitty LaFleur.
You keep saying you got something for me. Something you call love, but confess. Yes, you've been a messin' where you shouldn't have been a messin'. And now someone made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you.
And her opponents. She is your reigning and defending Michigan State Women's Champion. Being accompanied to the ring by her father, Percy Poindexter, please welcome your champion, Penny Wrestling fans, welcome to Top Rope TV. Welcome to Pure Pro Wrestling. I'm ringside with Father Time. I'm Xavier Justice, and this is a women's championship matchup. Penny Poindexter, being accompanied by her daddy, Percy Poindexter, is taking on the grizzled indie veteran, of course, the Thunder Kitty, Kitty LaFleur.
Kitty LaFleur, the only thing I can say is, here, kitty, 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 kitty. Here, kitty.
Careful,
kitty,
Father
kitty.
Time. That kitty does scratch.
Oh. I was going to say, as long as my back, I'm okay because I got a bad itch.
Kitty LaFleur is irate. The fans aren't showing her respect. They're throwing streamers into the ring, and she's not happy, folks.
You know, I wonder what's going through Penny's mind right now. She must be kind of thinking about this match and just what she's going up against.
Well, I can tell you right now, Penny is excited to defend her championship. She is a fighting champion. And tonight she's going to have her hands full because Kitty LaFleur is a world-class professional wrestler. This young lady has been featured by Ring of Honor, by All Elite Wrestling, and most recently, the NWA. So folks, Penny better lace them up tight tonight because she's in for a fight.
Yeah, but as you know, I've been watching the train, and I tell you, the fight, she's gonna surely take it to Miss Kitty Kitty tonight.
Collar and elbow lock up, both young ladies vying for first position. Wait, Kitty's got the hair. Our referee full-time mom warning Kitty LaFleur about pulling the hair.
Sound like Kitty's got her claws out early in the match.
On August 16th at 7:30 p.m., Pure Pro Wrestling presents Summer Smash at the Park Theater in Holland, Michigan. Come see all your favorite Pure Pro Wrestling superstars and also WWE and ECW alumni Rhino. It's affordable, family-friendly fun with tickets starting at only $20. There's nothing like Pure Pro Wrestling live. See Penny Poindexter answer the challenge of chaos for her Michigan State Women's Championship. And the hip-shaking, number-taking Jake Wilder and the big deal Cody Manning will defend their Michigan State Tag Team Championships against the Midwest Misfits. For tickets and more info, go to pureprowrestling.net.
Now Penny is rallying her fellow nerds, as she calls them, our fans here tonight at the Bay City Masonic Temple. And Kitty LaFleur with a classic arm wringer, twisting that shoulder and applying the wrist lock, which I assure you is very painful, Father Time.
Yeah, I know, but I tell you one thing, that's a perfect arm wringer.
And Penny reverses it. Trying to get to the ropes, and she does. Kitty LaFleur, taking a smart strategy, gets to the ropes, and that's gonna force that hold to be broken.
I guess it's better the ropes than the kitty box.
And now another collar, and a lock up. Penny Poindexter takes the waist lock. Goes to the schoolgirl, kick out. And Kitty LaFleur is upset, folks.
Yeah, Penny's just doing basic wrestling and running rings around this kitty.
Well, I don't think she anticipated Penny Poindexter coming out so confident. Wait a minute. Oh, she just knocked over Percy. That poor man is on crutches. All 90 pounds of Percy Poindexter went flying at ringside, and he's already on crutches.
I think that she's.
And now Penny, look at the women's champ. She is irate. She is wrenching on that head and neck right now with that headlock.
Yeah, she just fired up the wrong person right now.
Penny sent off the ropes. Huge shoulder tackle. Off the ropes. Goes to the hip toss. Backslide, backslide! Oh, and just like that, it was almost a three count. Penny hanging tough. Sends her off the ropes. Oh, but she misses, and now Kitty is going to work.
Now we're gonna see what she's all made of right now. You see how she's gonna survive this.
Percy's back up somehow. That's a tough son of a gun right there. I'll tell you, Percy might be a little dude, but he can take a whooping.
That's something I've seen. He's just like a Timex watch.
And even lately, we've seen Percy is not attracting a lot of great attention from women. I mean, just a few weeks ago, Jocelyn Navarro nearly killed the man.
I think it must be his cologne.
And now he's got to watch his daughter get ruthlessly kicked in the ribcage by the polished wrestler known as Kitty LaFleur. Oh, and going right after the ribcage again. She's got that body scissors locked in tight.
Oh, man, I tell you, every time you breathe, it gets tighter and tighter.
Well, and it's a great strategy. If you can take the wind away, it's going to be less likely that Penny's going to be able to withstand the long run of this match. As the minutes go on, it's going to favor the veteran, Kitty LaFleur.
Let's just hope that Kitty LaFleur don't run out, because she's still thinking about what he did to her daddy. Anytime she could have a flashback.
And now, here comes LaFleur. Oh, misses the elbow. Penny rolls out of the way. And that gave her a window of opportunity. Now the question is, can she get to her feet?
She's getting up slow, but she's getting up. Is that the referee checking with her?
Kitty's back on the attack. And I think missing that elbow drop just made her even more angry. I'm telling you, like, I've seen some angry women in my life, but this one really takes the cake, folks. Oh, dragging her face across the ropes.
This has become a real cat fight, Joe.
Dragging her face across the ropes again.
That is a painful move. It's illegal, but it's painful.
Now Kitty LaFleur is taking the women's champion to the woodshed. Snapmare. Oh, and Penny kicks out after two.
You know, Penny, a lot of times Penny counter out. But
Father Time, if you could only see the look on Penny's face. I mean, I'm genuinely worried about her. You can see this faraway look in her eyes. Her face is all red, and her eyes are bloodshot. She has taken a whooping. But look, she's firing back. She's firing back. She's firing back.
You know, that's what I said about Penny. You never know. You can't count her out. I've seen a lot of times where you think that she can't get up, but she gets up and she runs. She just runs rapid over everybody.
Flattens her. Could this be it? Oh, and the Kitty kicks out. Thunder Kitty says no. Kitty LaFleur still in the fight, in the hunt for the women's championship. Oh, Penny Poindexter, kneed in the side of the head, and this could be it. Her championship reign could be over. There's the elbow drop. Wait a minute, Penny reverses.
Well, that was, did you see that? That happened so quick.
And folks, Penny Poindexter pulls it off tonight on Top Rope TV. Here is your